Loving you is not a choice. It's who I am. Loving you is not a choice, and not much reason to rejoice. But it gives me purpose, gives me voice to say to the world, this is why I live. You are why I live. Loving you is why I do the things I do. Loving you is not in my control, loving you I have a goal for what's left of my life. I will live and I
die for me? What kind of love is that?
The truest love. Would Clara give her life for yours? Would she, Giorgio? I would. In the end, you finally see what is beautiful about